our soup is ready. Wow, this is nice and yummy. Fire. Hello beautiful people, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much. In this video, I want to prepare tomato stew and goat's meat. So this is my ingredients. These are my ingredients for the tomato stew. Here we have roasted mackerel fish. How we roasted this mackerel fish is on my YouTube channel. This is onion, ginger, garlic, dry catfish and dry herrings fish. This is goat meat. Here we have carrots and tomato, stockfish. This is scotch bonnet pepper, cayenne pepper, granite oil, red oil, curry powder, season cubes and salt. So follow us as we're about to prepare it. I've already washed the tomato, so I'm going to thank you. beautiful people, I want to boil the tomato, the spaghetti, lemon. This is our meat fish with curry powder. So I want to blend this pepper. ready, so I like to break this one down.
Wow, this is yummy. This is carrot, stew, and tomato. tomato stew.
YouTube people, please help me to subscribe if you are just seeing me for the first time. Share my video with your friend and family. Thank you very much. This soup, it will be delicious. So our soup is ready. Wow, this is nice and yummy. I'm going to put on the fire. This is delicious. This is our big pot of soup. Thank you very much, beautiful people. Thank you for watching. This soup, this stew is too delicious. Well, with roasted mackerel fish, goat's meat, stockfish. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. I see you will be preparing fufu with this, our delicious tomato stew. Bye-bye.